This video is the first part in a multi-part series where we're going to build a Hacker News clone called the Brazilian Nut News. And just in case you're wondering, the name Brazilian Nut News is just supposed to be a fun name for this project because Brazilian nuts always rise to the top of a jar of assorted nuts. It's scientifically proven. And with Hacker News, with their voting system, the idea is that the best news should rise to the top. So we're going to be building this project on top of RedwoodJS. And if you're not familiar with Redwood, it is a true full stack React framework, meaning there is a distinct front end and a back end. And we'll be using React, GraphQL, Apollo, Storybook, Prisma, TypeScript, and Jest. Don't worry, if that tech stack sounds overwhelming, Redwood has done a fantastic job keeping the developer experience at the forefront, making it all very approachable. Plus, I'll walk you through every step of the way. If you're new to the Self Teach Me channel, my name is Amy Dutton. I'm a web designer and developer, and I want to help you level up and get you to where you want to be. So if this sounds interesting to you, hit the subscribe button below. And with that, let me walk you through the app. So there's a light and a dark mode for viewing a feed of shared links. These are weighted based on votes. There's also a chronological feed for finding the newest links. And each link will also have a dedicated page for discussions and comments. And when you scroll down, a navigation bar should animate in from the top. The nav will change based on whether the user is logged in or not. Yep, so that means we will also be creating an authentication system. And each user will have their own profile where you can see the links that they've submitted, comments they've made, and their favorite links. I also threw in a few legal pages so you'd know that this app is 100% legit. Within the description below, you'll find a link to the design within Figma and the GitHub repo that we'll be working from. I'm really looking forward to building this project out with you, so be sure to hit the subscribe button below and click the bell icon so you get notifications when new videos are posted. In the next video, we'll install Redwood, handle some basic setup, and talk through the folder structure within a Redwood application. I'll catch you there.